Croatia beat Spain 3-2 to set up England showdown. Jedvaj and #27 stoppage-time strike earned Croatia thrilling 3-2 victory over Spain in Zagreb to set up a winner-takes-all Nations League clash with England. Victory at Wembley on Sunday will earn Croatia a place in the inaugural finals of the tournament after the World Cup runners-up responded from two Spain equalizers. Andrej Kramaric put Croatia in front after 54 minutes, but Spain leveled through Dani Ceballos within 2 minutes. Jedvaj restored the lead, only for Sergio Ramos to convert from the penalty spot after 77 minutes when Sime Vrsaljko was ruled to have handled in the area. Both sides sought a winner, but it was Jedvaj who netted 3 minutes into added time for Croatia to move on to 4 points, alongside England and two behind Spain. Spain won the reverse fixture 6-0 in Elche in September, and a goalless draw with England last month meant Croatia were still seeking their first goal of the competition. That almost changed after just 6 minutes when Ivan Rakitic released Ivan Perisic down the left. Perisic cut in onto his right foot and hit a low shot which David De Gea turned onto the post. Next Perisic fizzed across towards Kramaric, but the striker could not get a decisive touch to send it goalwards. Thy squared Croatia beat Spain in the Nations League tonight. As one half I dire assists Adila now there and #39 s a lot on the line when England face Croatia on Sunday. Thy currency z England win, thya o section o sent so yen o registered o section o inverted question mark win group, thy middle. Relegated Croatia win, thy middle. First. Thya o section o sent so yen o registered o section o inverted question mark relegated 0-0 draw, thy superscript a thy sedilla first, thy middle. Relegated score draw, thy superscript a thy sedilla first, thya o section o sent so yen o registered o section o inverted question mark relegated pic.twitter.com/9c7pufvis Spain were second best. Sko shot from the edge of the area, but Lovre Kalinic made a comfortable save to turn the ball over. Croatia capitalized on poor Spanish defending 9 minutes into the second half. Ramos put Sergio Roberto under unnecessary pressure on Spain and #27 s right flank and the Barcelona right back and #27 s lofted pass was intercepted by Perisic. His header forwards fell kindly for Kramaric and the striker kept his composure to finish well. The lead did not last long. Iago Aspas fed Isco in the left side of the box and the Real Madrid playmaker centered for Ceballos, who showed desire to turn the ball in. Rakitic tore through the Spain defense only to blast wide before the visitors spurned a chance to take the lead. Kalinic lost Roberto in #27 s cross and Aspas lifted the ball onto the top of the crossbar from close range. Frantic defending saw Isco thwarted after fine interplay with Ceballos. Marco Asensio next had an effort blocked. Having absorbed the pressure, it was Croatia who scored next when Luka Modric and #27 s pinpoint cross was converted at the back post by Jedvaj. Ante Rebic had an effort stopped by De Gea, who saved with his legs. Alvaro Morata was next to be denied. Kalinic saved Disco and #27 shot up into the air and Morata tried to send the rebound goalwards only for Vrsaljko to clear on the line. Within moments, Spain had a penalty when Vrsaljko was adjudged to handled and Ramos scored. The attacks continued, with Kramaric running at Spain. But he opted to shoot, rather than free Perisic. There was still time for Croatia and substitute Josip Brekalo made space for a shot which De Gea saved, but only as far as Jedvaj, who netted to spark celebrations. Michy Batshuayi fired Belgium to the brink of the finals with his brace in a 2-0 home victory over Iceland. The Chelsea striker, on loan at Valencia this season, took Thomas Meunier and #27 pass away after the hour mark before making the 3 points safe in the last 10 minutes. However, Switzerland can still take top spot by beating the Red Devils in Lucerne on Sunday. Austria and #27 goalless draw with Bosnia and Herzegovina in Vienna had the effect of promoting the Balkan nation and relegating Northern Ireland from Group 3 of League B and League C, Willy Orban and Adams Zalai boosted Hungary to a 2-0 victory against Estonia, but the Magyars could not leapfrog Greece in Group 2 as Angelos Anastasiadis and #X27 men triumphed 1-0 against Finland thanks to Alvin Granlund and #X27's own goal in the 25th minute. The result denied Finland promotion on the night, and they will go to Hungary in an anxious mood this weekend as Greece, who next host Estonia, retain an outside chance of catching them. In League D, Latvia drew 1-1 with Kazakhstan as Denis Rakels responded to Gafurzin Sa'iyumbaev and #X27's first half opener. Andorra moved third in their pool by drawing 1-1 with Georgia thanks to an exchange of goals between Georgi Shakvitidze and Christian Martinez, while Belarus leapfrogged Luxembourg to go first in Group 2, ahead of a crunch trip to San Marino, by beating their fellow landlocked country 2-0. Stanislav Dragun scored both the goals, either side of halftime. Elsewhere, Vitali Damascan rubbed salt into San Marino and #X27's wounds following a miserable campaign by firing Moldova to a 1-0 win in Sarajevo.